Hi, this is Dr. Nikhil Agrawal. I am principal consultant of gastrointestinal and HPB surgical oncology at Max Institute of Cancer Care at Max Hospital, Saket. Today we'll talk about pancreatic cancer. Pancreatic cancer is a devastating disease. Pancreas is a flat gland lying in the upper part of our abdomen. It makes hormones for digestion of food and for controlling the blood sugar levels in our body. Pancreatic cancer is a very aggressive tumor, and it develops when cancer cells develop in pancreas, and then they grow and then they spread. Now, what are the risk factors of pancreatic cancer? So risk factors are factors which increases chance of somebody getting a cancer. The risk factors of pancreatic cancer are advanced age, old age, smoking, regular drinking, and obesity, certain diseases such as chronic pancreatitis, and family history of cancer. Now, how do we detect them? So what are the symptoms which the patient will present with? So the symptoms of pancreatic cancer generally are pain in the abdomen, jaundice. Jaundice is yellowing of your eyes and urine and skin with itching. We can also have weight loss. We can have loss of appetite. And once you have any of these symptoms, so you should seek healthcare. You should go and visit your doctor. Then we order certain tests when we find a patient with such symptoms. And these tests include CT scan, blood test, a tumor marker, which is called a CA19.9. And once you've done this test, we diagnose the cancer. The CT scan will show us the cancer in the pancreas, and then we stage them. Now, based on the size and involvement of adjacent vital organs, there is a stage. So we can call them resectable or borderline resectable. So if we find this cancer in a resectable stage, when it is small enough to be removed by surgery, then we remove them surgically. The surgery to remove pancreatic cancer is called Whipple procedure or pancreaticoduodenectomy. It's a major surgery. However, with advancement in science and technology and medical science, this is now done with minimal morbidity and mortality risk. When the cancer is slightly advanced, we call it borderline resectable. Right. In such cases, we first try to downstage them by giving chemotherapy or chemoradiotherapy, and then we operate them. Some of the cancer will present in a very advanced stage where they have spread to another organs, or they have locally increased so much that they cannot be increased by surgery. In such cases, we treat them by giving chemotherapy, immunotherapy, and procedures to decrease jaundice and relieve pain. So stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.